In advanced planning, though, 2 days of 90 plus, the cool front moves through. That's why the mercury will drop, not dramatically, but still enough that you'll notice it. Tomorrow, 87, Thursday, 85, but back up to near 90 degrees, as we talked about at the beginning of the newscast. More of that heat starts to come in by next weekend. Here's your 7-day forecast. Still a stray shower possibility before dawn. 67 to 85 on Thursday, 67 to 89 on Friday, as it heats back up to near 90 on Saturday, cools back down on Sunday, 69 in the morning, 87 the afternoon high, 67 as you head into Monday morning, afternoon high of 85 degrees, and 64 and 85 degrees a week from tonight.